Tuesday. Don't forget to ding, like, and subscribe. Meridian Monk for Twitch, Victor Lemon, good channel for YouTube. I'm just gonna dive right in and let's go.
Gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone. UAV overhead. Enemy RCXD detected.
Here if you need equipment.
hunting you. Assassin closing in.
Safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Sentry guns down.
Vendor here if you need equipment. Disregard loss. Disregard loss. Disregard loss.
Kuna.
Watch your fucking fire!
Oh.
They're all that's left. Get it done.
Il m'énerve lui hein.
Run, get to the zone.
Fais chier.
Gas is closing in.
Do it.
Ah, c'est bon, elle m'a gavé là.
So how has everyone's day been? I think it's only Tuesday, isn't it? So how was your week so far? Been getting up to much?
Sorted. We'll be deployed shortly. Avoid the gas. Get to the safe zone.
Does anyone need this?
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Affirmative.
mate got a proper sorting. We're sending them home. Your primary objective is to kill them all. Some choice words or smash their mugs with a well-placed stun. Time for a bit of argy-bargy. Get yourself sorted, you're up next. Capture the objective. Got roughed up in there. We're bringing you home. It's not over yet. Your team can still buy your team.
Fuck. Contact. Charges set.
Target down.
Gun and aid station.
I'll take it.
Proper
soldiers run around and fucking jump all over like a fucking rabbit. They don't. They fucking walk, they stay in formation and they move. That's why these games aren't that fucking realistic. You've got people running off all over the place, fucking jumping up and down. Fucking stupid.
Welcome to Warzone. Use your tac map and choose when to deploy from the aircraft. The white circle on your tac map shows where the gas closes in. The timer shows how long you have before that happens. Plan ahead, find weapons, stay out of the open, and you'll make it. Jump out of the aircraft, soldier. I suggest pulling your chute before you hit the ground. Using your chute lets you glide away from everyone else. But you'll get on the ground late. Your primary objective is to kill them all. Search inside the buildings for weapons and ammo. Listen for the hum of nearby supply boxes. Search in the building until you find a better weapon. Good work. Red dots on the minimap show the location of nearby enemies. Now hunt them down. moving into the area. Watch the skies. In the safe zone. Will provide extraction for the last survivor. Eliminate your target, stay out of the gas, and get to extraction. Good luck. Closing in.
Setting charge.
Closing. Get to the new safe zone. Five remaining. By kill streaks and other special items. Gas is closing in. Cash can be used at buy stations to buy kill streaks and other special items. Enemy dropping into the AO. Just closing. Get to the new safe zone. Gas is moving. safe zone relocated. Cash can be used at buy stations to buy kill streaks and other special items. Only two left. Grab some armor plates. That's gas. It will kill you. Welcome to plunder training. The team that collects the most cash wins. Let's make sure that's your team. Well done. For now, that cash is yours. Your HUD shows how much cash you've got. It also shows how much your team's currently carrying. All right, let's move to the next area. Completing contracts also gives you cash. This contract is for terminating a nearby enemy. Your contract accepting skills are remarkable. Activate your TAC map, soldier. The TAC map now shows the approximate position of your contract target. Good work. Hunt down your target in the next area. Nicely done. That contract paid you handsomely. Grab the target's cash. Good, you got it. When you die, you drop most of your cash. But there are ways to secure your cash. You can use cash deposit balloons and cash deposit helipads to send your cash back to the hospital. Good work. Helo is en route. Add your cash to that bag. Nicely done. Helicopter is away. Your cash is safe now. All right, let's move to the next area. That cargo plane just delivered a cash drop. Approach the cash drop and loot it. Grab that cash drop, soldier. Nice. Cash drop acquired. All right, let's move to the next area. Purchase a cash deposit balloon from the buy station. Now deploy it and load it with as much cash as it can carry. Load it up with your cash before the timer runs out. Nicely done. Nicely done. That balloon may be a target to others. Watch your ass. Your cash is secure now. There's a high-value target nearby. Open the tech map so we can hunt this bastard down and steal his cash. The players carrying the most cash are marked on the tech map. This one has a crown, so his team is in the lead. This is completely unacceptable. Hunt down the player who's carrying the most cash. Good, now grab his cash. Hitting a million automatically deposits all your cash. Beautiful. Remember, in plunder, whoever has the most cash at the end wins. That's a win. Proper job. Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Enemy dropping into the AO. Done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Battle Royale. Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Voila, that's the place. Stand by to drop.
Your primary objective is to kill them all.
Found a shotgun. Wait, cancel that. Found a shotgun. I see movement. Disregard that. Found a shotgun. Wait, cancel that.
UAV overhead.
Good.
There's an enemy team hunting you.
I'm dragging. On Eva.
Closing. Get to the new safe zone.
I'm driving.
Thank you. Watch the skies. Sorted. You're up next. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture the objective.
That's me, guys. That was Call of Duty Tuesday.